Kidney failure may in itself also be a cause for coagulation problems with increased bleeding from surgery. The uremia associated with kidney failure decreases platelet adhesion, aggregation, and release. Bleeding time is prolonged and proportional to the extent of the clotting defect. Now, desmopressin may correct this bleeding time, but if the bleeding time does not correct and bleeding is a risk or problematic, a platelet transfusion should be considered. Hemodialysis may be required to correct the uremia.